Bakuya Chogere, back again in season 2. Listen in as we bring you a series of stories from the Balesbika Diaries. Stories disrupting the narratives of discrimination through heartfelt and real-life stories of LBQ women.
Hello, I'm Usher, a lesbian living in Uganda. During the most recent total lockdown, my girlfriend and I were phoned making out by her parents. It was such a horrific experience for both of us. The society in which we are is largely homophobic, and many families condemn homosexual activities of any kind. My parents chased me from home, and quite unfortunately, my girlfriend too was chased a few days later by her parents. From this point on, it became quite difficult for us to survive. The isolation from our families was further worsened by the fact that everyone was locked down. Consequently, we could barely ask for help from friends who also seemed to be struggling financially. Very little could be done about the situation. My partner and I were able to find a room to rent and tried to find employment to make ends meet. We needed food to sustain and jobs to keep us going as well. It was tough for us because during this period, there were hardly any jobs available, and the most people were surviving off their personal businesses. Right now, we are still hanging in limbo without enough income to pay rent, having stayed in the same place for several months without paying. We are in search of gainful employment that will enable us to pay our bills and meet our necessities to debt. Stuck in the joblessness.
Catch us every Fridays on our YouTube channel, Bakuya Togele Podcast. Subscribe, turn on the bell notification so you do not miss out on any episode.